So I'm very happy that Mr. Barry and Stefano Ricci have been so generous to bring us this church.
As everybody sat around together, I told them that I thought we should ride 1,000 miles and go from Bend, Oregon, or Mount Bachelor, where Nate broke his neck, to Los Angeles, and that we were gonna raise money for wheelchairs to take them to the different countries around the world.
Esta fundación empezó a trabajar en México allá por el año 2000 y empezó a hacer una promoción intensamente. Yo recuerdo que el papá de David Berig, el señor Berig, lo invitamos a ir a Puebla y él llegó en su avión con 40 personas y nos fuimos a la sierra a entregar sillas de ruedas. Esto era en el año 2001. Ahí estaban ellos armando las sillas y desde ahí empezó una gran promoción en México. Sillas de ruedas para toda la gente discapacitada, la más necesitada para México. Y ahí estaba David Berin, su familia, sus amigos. Y así es como ha trascendido año tras año. Nosotros vamos a seguir con esa promoción. Vamos a seguir trabajando para la Fundación WeChair.
Hoy día vamos a distribuir 60 sillas de ruedas. Durante los 10 años, nuestra organización, con el apoyo de Rotary, ha distribuido más de 180 mil sillas a la gente en México.
We owe about 250,000 of our wheelchairs to the assistance of Rotarians, and we've gone to about 125 countries. And I will truly say, without you, we never could have come close to accomplishing what we have.
There's moments in a lifetime that give a soul a lifeline and give us strength to walk a lane. You are the grace inside of me. You are the face that's with me. How can I not feel so blessed? In a time when I am moving on, you'll always be my home. Open my eyes.
It's always the individuals that get to you when you do the distributions. I saw that the caregivers were the ones that were really hugging on all of us from the Wheelchair Foundation, because it really changes their lives in dramatic ways that we don't think about. We always think about the recipient, but the families are now being able to go to school together, to go to worship together, to go to the market together. And that's how the Wheelchair Foundation touches me. I can't wait to go back stateside and raise more funds and come back again and again and again.
I will never be alone. The days will shine more brightly. The days don't seem so empty. Now I understand it's all a journey. I feel us now united, never to be divided. You are a peace in oh, 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 I will never be alone.